That was easy enough. All right, so they all got to be at that red, right? So all right, so now this one turns this one, did both of these. Actually, nope, release. I got an idea. I know what I'm about to do. Because this one just turns by itself. Oh, yeah, it's a new one. Oh, wow. Electricity. Ow. Physical attacks are ineffective now. So, with that being said,
can my turn.
Get him! Cut!
Keep it together.
Did they multiply?
Broden? Broden! Hey! Snap out of it! Wait! The guy from Calm?
Is he Mako poisoned?
No. He's a former soldier.
Must answer. The reunion. It's time.
He was getting treatment in Nibelheim, too?
You good?
Cop! I found another gathering of these individuals. The largest yet. It would appear that they're headed for the coastline. Do you think you could investigate for me?
Will do. It's time. Time we checked it out.
All right. Should be the, yeah, but I say this next one should be the last one.
For me. Let's check it out.
We happen to... Hold on. Let me go get my chocobo. Can I get my chocobo here? Excuse me. Where they said they were trying to go? Am I in the right spot? Oh, they're going this way. My bad. I went to the wrong spot. What are we doing here?
You want us to go that way?
What way? Oh, Gilgamesh. Let's see. What does it say? Perfectly blocking his attacks will cause him to stumble, even when susceptible to pressure. Okay. And his weaknesses are fire, of course. Okay. I hate how he follows.
Here goes.
Let's do this.
So it's my turn? That's it. You totally. I'll show you what I can do.
It should be all that.
Simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
Alright, should be everything that's here. Okay, so yeah, it is. So now we'll go ahead and head over to Smoke Sent Up.
In response to last night's illegal broadcast by the SRC, President Rufus Shinra.
Hey!
Stood up?
Nope. Waiting on you folks. Something I wanted to ask. About your mother. Her name's Afalna, right?
Maybe. So what?
That sounds like a yes to me. I called it the second I saw you. Boy, am I ever glad I sent up Smoke. Tell me, how's she doing? Good?
No. She's dead.
You know, whole reason I joined Shinra was to become a pilot. But I wound up as a gopher for some lazy grease monkeys. Had me running around HQ fixing lights and whatnot. One time, though, I came across a pretty young thing with a little girl in her arms. That was you, wasn't it?
Probably.
You were knee-high to a Tonberry. That was what? Calls a smogger, I'd wager. Truly. Hey, Missy.
It's Aerith.
Aerith, is there anything I can do for you? I want to help.
What? Why?
Just trying to do right by you.
Flying us around will be more than plenty. Thanks.
Then again, if you're just dying to help, you could take us to the saucer for free.
Free?
It's fine, we'll pay.
No, it's on me. When you want to head to the saucer, just give me a holler.
Alright, we have to go to the gold saucer. Let's see. I think we're good. I think we don't need anything else here, so. Wait a minute, hold on. Where is Chadley at?
Completed our survey of the Nebel region, Cloud. One could argue that this is where the Shinra Electric Power Company truly began. Consequently, it's no surprise that your investigations identified a multitude of concerns. Let's hope our partnership leads to lasting solutions.
All right, I'm gonna take my face off. I don't like that at all, but whatever. I don't think there's anything that we've done here that or we haven't done. Odin. I tried to beat Odin. He was hard as all get out. So I'm probably not gonna do that right now. Yeah, I think I'm just going to leave it to where it is. Yeah, we're good for now. Alright, so then we'll go back to... We'll go ahead and make our way to the gold saucer.
Good to go.
Let's go.
Let's get a move on then. An eight?
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man. Please, take a seat.
Do you think you can manage 8?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots.
Yo, what up? Yeah, sitting here chilling with some Final Fantasy. How y'all doing?
You sure? Because I think that was the engine.
Get off my ass and sit tight like I told you to.
What was the altitude?
Oh, man, we're screwed.
We ain't screwed, people. Hey. All right, race for emergency landing.
Yeah.
Any landing you can swim away from.
You almost killed us.
Yeah, you definitely need to pick both of them up. Both of the remasters need to pick them up. They're great.
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And? What of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So, you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of the Elf Soul. And after that,
we hit it.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
Hey. Oh, shoot, I'm driving the boat now. Alright, so let me see. How do I do this? Okay. Oh my god, it's like fast. So hit those boxes. Okay, yeah. I'd known I'd have been hitting them earlier. I forgot all about Vincent Valentine.
Johnny's all filled up right now.
And the kids' hotel's found its, feelings.
That's it. Kid probably got grifted again and is crying himself to sleep every night.
So how do I... Okay. I guess I was in the wrong spot.
For choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl always knows just what to say. Am I right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?
Not that Tiny Bronco is able to cross the Meridian Ocean. You can fast travel any location to map access with the menu button. To board the Tiny Bronco, speak to the city at the nearest port. Select the vessel from the map screen. That's how she declaration of war against Shimmer was to shot her around the world, unsettling folks everywhere. Check the notice boards as you travel locations, both old and new. If anyone needs help, from a hand for hire. The attractions of the Ghost Saucer have undergone a series of renovations as many games available in other regions. Try visiting familiar locations and seeing what challenges await. Note that some mini games will not be updated until certain conditions are met. All right.
Whoa, no way. Hey, Cloud, let me see that. This reeks of sea salt, and not the fresh kind either. This thing smells ancient.
Really?
Yeah. Gramps told me about it once. Long ago, when most folks spent their lives at sea, a war broke out between some pirates. I mean, how do you think they came up with Pirate's Rampage? It's based on a true story. How about it? Want to hear?
Yeah. Why not?
Gather round and hearken to my tale. The four steel birds soared through the skies, and tracks wove across the land. Wooden ships were the primary means of travel. One such ship was crewed not by men, but monsters, aliens, the high seas. From the fires of war, these pirates emerged victorious, leaving crimson waters in their wake. The world's oceans now his sole dominion. As for the king's treasure, near his passing, he took his most prized possession, quartered it, and sealed those pieces away, along with his four finest mates, to forever stand by. Whatever he hid, this map should point us to the locations in which its fragments rest. The spell he used to seal them away seems to have broken as well. Pirate King's treasure is now ours to seek. Four ferocious fiends yet stand in our way. Doubtless, they'll put up quite a fight.
And I, for one, can't wait!
Take to the open ocean with Tiny Bronco and follow a treasure map to recover the long-lost relics of the Pirate King. Once you have assembled all four pieces, you can transmute a powerful accessory once used by the fabled swashbuckler. All right, I would love to continue to play, but I have to skedaddle out of here. I have to go cook dinner and get everything ready for my kids for tomorrow. But guys, love y'all. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Third time to this channel. I'm about to go off before I do. Y'all be safe. Don't do nothing stupid. I want to thank everybody that came through and said what's up. I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I hope that y'all will come back. Y'all stay safe. Don't do nothing stupid. Follow me on all my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that good jazz. It's all Swirl1090, all the same name except TikTok, Swirl1590. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Y'all stay blessed, and peace.